Hello and welcome back to chickenmaker.net. Today I'm going to draw several things because I don't know. We'll start over here in this modern MS Paint that I almost never use. As you see, it automatically does things like straighten edges and what have you. So like I said, today I'm just going to make several things quickly because I don't really know what to make. This whole month has really been framed by a lack of consistent themes and thought out ideas. Probably because this is, you know, just something I do on the side and I didn't really expect anyone to ever back me or support this. As you can see, the colors on here are all a bit off. That's one of the many reasons why I do not use this version of paint, generally. I'll be going back to the one I prefer now. This classic Windows 98 paint. I mean, just dare to compare these two. It's obvious which one is better. They're both pretty bad, actually. So, continuing forward, let's go ahead and do something with a vague theme. How about a ghost? Everybody likes ghosts. Make him more wispy. Yes, yes, that's a good wisp. Wispiness. Use a sky blue for the outline. Then a lighter one for the interior. Go back to the sky blue to add some details like the eye. And use a third shade of blue here. Boop, boop, boop. Spooky ghost, spooky ghost. There we go. Anyways, I know this hasn't been a great video, but, you know, whatever. We're just gonna keep going. Awesome. Thank you for joining us.